Hi guys, in this video I'm gonna give you a quick tour on how to install and utilize our sound effects plugin. This product will help you save a bunch of time and focus more on the creative parts of your working process. All products you'll see in this video are designed and brought to life by our company, Studio Plugins. Studio Plugins has already created more than 10 super helpful plugin packages for filmmakers and motion designers who use Premiere Pro and After Effects in their work. So this new plugin package I'm gonna talk about today is made for Premiere Pro users and it allows you to use a huge library of sound effects. This library contains over 1300 sound effects of all sorts and kinds. And the best thing about it is that this package gets built inside your Premiere Pro, so the sound effects are applied super easily in just a single click. Okay, the next important thing I want to tell you is that there's a free version of this package, which is always available for download on our website at any time. It is very easy to get, guys, and you don't have to link your credit card or anything. Just complete a 30-second registration and you are good to go. Now, with the free version, you'll get access to about 30 cool sound effects from the Pro library. Let's see what we've got here. I mean, just listen to some of them. We got airport background, human laughter, birds singing, core, noises, swoosh sounds. We basically took a couple effects from each category of the Pro version, so you can sneak a taste of it for free. With this version, you will also get a free access to demo packs of all our products for Premiere Pro, including transitions, graphic and effects, text presets, as well as color presets. And the best thing about it is that this is not a trial version. Once you install it, it's gonna be always available to you with no time limits. All right, now let's take a look at what you're gonna get with the Pro version. Here you will find over 20 categories with all sorts and kinds of different sound effects. Ammunition and clothes, a lot of it. Animals, computer, printer, keyboard, mouse clicks and scrolls and so on. Environment, fighting and weapons, footsteps, footsteps too. Yeah, a lot of footsteps, home, HUD, magic, ooh, medicine, right, okay, micro sounds, miscellaneous, wow, mobile interface, music, nature, office, people reactions, wow, that was a really nice reaction, personal items, sounds of boots, clothes, coins, keys, wallet, and so on. Glitches, transitions, and all types of vehicles. Cars, airplanes, helicopters, motorcycles, trucks, and others. So it's a pretty extensive library that covers most of your needs when it comes to working with video sound. Okay, now let's dig into the installation process, which, and I'm not lying here, is insanely simple. You don't have to use any special installer or loads of zip files for each effect. All you need to do is click here on Studio App, then choose your system, Mac or Windows, and then go to Download. Installation on Mac OS is pretty much the same, but if you have any questions here, just check out this video guide where we go over it step by step. Step 2. Register if you haven't done so yet. Type in your name and email. Then create a password or simply sign in with your Facebook or Google account. Step 3. Once you finish the registration, go back to the .exe file you just downloaded. You can find it over here or in your downloads folder. Click on it and agree to everything. You can also create a desktop shortcut for easier access in the future. Then press next, install, and finish. Congrats, The hardest part is over. Now just click the login button in our app. It's gonna open your browser where you will be authorized. All right, now you can go back to StudioApp and finally dig into the good stuff we have here for you. What you see here are all of our plugins for Premiere Pro along with After Effects. To use our free sound effects pack, click here and wait for a short moment. Okay, we are all done with the app. Now you can open your project in Premiere. First, and it's very important, guys, go to Edit, Preferences, Control Surface to make sure you have Premiere Studio in this window. In case you don't have it here, just click Add button and find it in the pop-up menu. After that, go to Window, Extensions, Premiere Studio. And just like that, you have all our free products right here in one window, always up to date. They will update automatically, so you don't have to worry about downloading new versions ever again. And once again, all this stuff available for you for free. Transitions, packs of graphics and effects, text presets along with color presets and sound effects. So lots of awesome features to spice up your next video project. Enjoy! If you have already purchased the Premiere Pro version from our website, there will be no need to install any other apps. Just stay logged in our Studio app. From now on, all of the plugins are going to be available for you inside the app. And all you have to do now is just pick the ones you'd like to use and install them. Now I show you how to use our sound effects plugin. So first of all, find this tiny search bar over here, because you probably use it a lot. For instance, if you're looking for a door knocking sound, just type in door, and there it is. You can also go ahead and star any sounds that you definitely want to use in your project. This way you can have them all together under the star button. And of course, you can easily unstar them once you don't need them anymore. Also pay close attention to this slider if you want to make your previews bigger or smaller. Autoplay over here is used for video effects, so when you are working with the sound plugin, it's pretty useless and doesn't do anything. To add the sound effect, you just place your playhead where the sound should start, click on a chosen sound, and then click Add. Well, that's it actually. Easy peasy, right? Now, before we are done, I want to share a couple of life hacks that might be useful when you work with audio clips. Sometimes you need to move your audio clip frame by frame to find a perfect match with the video. And instead of dragging it around, which can be not accurate, especially if the snapping is on, just use the Alt plus arrow keys. This way you'll save a bunch of time and stress, I promise. So Alt, right, Alt, left, frame by frame. Second one, to change the tone of your clip, make it lower or higher, find the pitch shifter effect and apply it to your clip. Then go to Effect Controls and click on Edit. Drag this slider to make the sound lower or higher. Third one, in case you need to stretch your clip to some certain length and keep its original tone, you will probably right-click on it, tick this checkbox, and we'll try again and again to change its speed or duration to match your video. Yeah, that's what newbies usually do. But if you're a pro, you go this way. Hit the R button to use the rate stretch tool, and just stretch your clip to the desired length. This will cause a pitch drop, so don't forget to apply the pitch shifter effect to adjust the tone of your clip afterwards. Okay, let's sum up what we've learned here today. There are 1300 awesome sound effects from Studio plugins that you can add to your project right from the Premiere Pro panel. This pack is super easy to install and it gets updated automatically. If you only need this specific pack, you can buy it once and use it forever. but I'd rather recommend an annual subscription because this way you'll get all of our products for Premiere Pro and After Effects in one pack. And it will save you a load of money compared to the monthly plan. You can find all the links in the description right under this video. Alright guys, you know the deal. If you enjoyed the video, please hit the like button, subscribe to our channel, and don't forget to click the bell if you want to stay tuned for more useful tips in our new videos. And we're all done for today. Thanks for watching and see you next time.